the middle of the feast. How shall we tell? Tell! Terrible and horrible! Horrible and terrible! Oh, here you are, my child. Come, we have something to tell you. A tragedy has occurred at the table tonight.
Tragedy, my lord?
Your beloved husband-to-be, so anxious to be worthy of your love, drank a potion of quicksilver and sulfur, the elixir of life and eternal youth, and expired on the spot.
Come into my arms, child. Let me share your grief.
You're overdoing it, my dear. The child is dry-eyed.
Oh, ungrateful wretch. Do you not weep for your lost love?
My lady, I grieve an old man's death as all would do. But how can I weep for a love I have never known?
Tell us, Ping Cho, do you wish to return to your home in Samarkand, or would you like to stay a while in our court and brighten all our days?
If I may, my lord, I would like to stay.
So be it. Wait, Marco. Tell us, my child, your opinion of the travelers from a distant land.
They are my friends, my lord, as they will always be.
Thank you, Ping Cho. Wait, Marco. Let that young officer escort Lady Ping Cho to her quarters. She is forthright and honest. We trust her, as we once did you. Our mind dwelt upon your conduct, Marco, and we decided that you have to prove yourself worthy of our trust. If you fail this to do, we take from you our patronage, banish you from our court, and let your enemies fall upon you. You have the key of the caravan?
Yes, my lord. But you would be well advised to have the doctor with you when you open it.
Fetch him, Marco. Fetch him. No! Wait. Not until our audience with the Lord Tegana is concluded.
I underestimated you, Tegana.
No. You overestimated yourself.
We can be quite clear about that. Tegana said, I serve Nogai and he will conquer the world with the help of the TARDIS.
I always knew Tegana was a two-faced villain.
Yes, well, that doesn't help Ian, does it? He's got to take the blame.
I wish I could remember what it was the Khan said that upset Marco so much.
What's it matter now?
Well, it was something about Nogai and Tegana.
Well, I'm sure Tegana was behind that banditry, but why?
It wasn't just my ship then. Whatever double game Tegana is playing, he must have decided upon a long time before we appeared on the scene.
I remember.
Hmm?
The Khan was furious because Nogai had moved his armies from Samarkand to Karakoram.
And that's why he delayed Marco Polo's caravan, to give Nogai more time to move his armies nearer Peking.
Yes, that makes sense. Even so, why should Kublai Khan fear Nogai? He has an enormous army, and he's already defeated him once, surely.
Yes, but what you have to take into account where battles are concerned, dear boy, are its leaders. Kill the leader, and where are you? What happens? The whole army dissipates itself into chaos and utter confusion. It's happened throughout your history time and time again.
Grandfather, do you mean to say Tagana's going to assassinate the Khan?
Exactly. And what could be a better answer than to disorganize everything here? It gives Nogai is the perfect answer to overrun the country.
But then we must get to the Khan before Tagana kills him, otherwise...
I've had it.
Yes, we've all had it.
Look, how are we going to get him past the guard?
Open the door.
Which way?
Let's try down here.
Ian, what are you doing, you fool?
He's going to kill the car. Marco, listen to me.
Take him back to his cell and keep him under close surveillance.
Please, you must.
What is it?
A messenger has just arrived. Nogai's army is marching on Peking.
Where is he?
Tagana's in the throne room with the Khan now.
Will you? Look, somebody must protect him.
Hold that, Doctor, and stay here, all of you.
Your terms of peace are hard, my lord.
Tagana! Those who rise against us must be humbled.
They shall be honored. I promise Nogai to make an end of this matter.
Against us will be humbled. You must die.
Take him away. Doctor, take the keys, quickly.
Thank you.
Now go.
Thank you. Go.
Come along.
Susan. Goodbye.
Mira.
My pincher. Your caravan, quickly. Goodbye.
I'm sorry, my lord. I had to give them back their flying caravan.
If you hadn't, the old man would have won it at backgammon.
And it is true. A flying caravan. There's something for you to tell your friends in Venice.
No, my lord. They would not believe half the things that I have seen in Cathay. But what is the truth? I wonder where they are now. The past or the future?